favorite song to play on stage would probably be Can't Have You at the present time.
My favorite song to play live is What's Up Lonely. Ask her to do it every night and one day.
It's got to be If or If I Can't Have You.
Right now, favorite song to play is, I would say If I Can't Have You, or maybe Why You Wanna Bring Me Down.
If is my favorite song when I was in fourth grade.
Walk away, because it features it's all of us.
That would be Don't Let Me Stop You, Don't Let Me Stop You, Don't Let Me Stop You, Don't Let Me Stop You.
Corey's got this thing called a Vitamix, which is like a airplane engine attached to like a some kind of a jar. I don't know what it is. Loud.
Corey and the Vitamix.
Have to be Corey and his Vitamix every day in the dressing room. Every conversation is muted out by.
Talking because I get a little break.
Well, when Kelly starts rambling on stage, I start thinking about my theories of Lost. I'm wondering if Locke has been possessed since the beginning of the series, and is this all just one big circle that's going on?
Basically, I'm trying to figure out what she's talking about. Usually looking to Aben to see if he has any idea and to see if any of it's about me.
If this was Survivor, I would have to vote off Kelly because she's the most competitive person I've ever met, and I want to win, and she's already won one competition, so sorry Kelly, you gotta go.
Well, they usually say that, you know, you want to chop the head off of the beast, but if I voted Kelly off, then there would be no more Survivor, as it were, so I can't really vote her off. So I'd say just because I haven't gotten too attached to them yet because they're new, and it'd be fun to get rid of a whole bunch of people at once. A whole horn section.
It'd probably be Aben. Just because he's Aben.
I've never watched Survivor, like not even one episode, so I don't understand how it works at all. But I don't really know who I'd vote off. Maybe Aben, because he pulled my stool out from underneath me once before I sat down for Already Gone and I almost fell on my butt and got really scared.
I guess it'd go from newest to seniority. So, Miles.
I don't really watch Survivor, but I hear that the strategy is to vote off the strongest, most competent, most threatening person. So it definitely wouldn't be Aben. I'd probably vote off Jason. He's smart, tricky, and manipulative.
And it means don't get tattoos when you're 17 because they're always going to be stupid ideas.
I don't have any tattoos. I think I'm the only one in the band that doesn't have a tattoo.
We can't say.
We get paid by the week, I think.
For us, it's salary right now.
We actually get paid per note, which means Corey and Aben are loaded, all the rest of us are poor.
That's between Kelly and me.
Aside from the 10% that I get from all the band members, I also get paid Starbucks gift cards.
Wait, we get paid?
Kelly has a job opening if you have the qualifications such as Edward, and you look like Hugh Jackman.
Maybe a DJ if I'm not careful.
We got a trombone opening right now because this dude's going home for the last time.
We actually have an opening for a new keyboard player because I'm too busy doing these vlogs now.